Now it's not a competition, Lander. We're here to have fun. Gotta be 17 and a half.
Is he pretty silver looking? Looks pretty silver.
Oh, he's got some good shoulders on him though. Oh. What's that? Yeah. Oh, he's 20 for sure. Yeah, I can. He's longer than my net. Oh, don't you get out on me. I want to measure you first. Let's see what we got. Oh, goodness.
He's
22. He's 4 inches past the end of the net.
That's a goodie. He's all scarred up.
Did you get a good video?
Yep.
You get so I can get a still pick. Another. Let's see. Oh, come on, buddy.
They're all just sitting there laughing at me.
There's a ton of them up there.
Yeah. Yeah, there is. We were kind of doing the same down here, Lander.
What's that?
We were kind of doing the same.
How many? Do you just have the one bug on, Jackson?
I have two.
You have two? What do you have above the zebra midge?
Just still that.
One of the last times I was here, one of the kids I was with fell in. He was like over on the rocks over there and he slipped and just full body dunk.
Jackson told off that rock, right?
Yeah.
That's an idiot.
Yeah.
That sounds like a moron.
Are you kidding me?
What, you miss it?
Yeah, because as soon as I started walking over, the frickin' rod fell in front of me, so I had to move that.
It's like it happens in spurts. We won't get two in the net.
Probably only the third or fourth fish I've ever caught on a fly, so I'm happy with them.
Thank you, buddy.
I like
kids, boys and girls at home, don't walk behind someone who's casting, because that might happen. Now.
Pull it out, be a man. There you go.
Awesome.
Barbless, easy.
This is why we use barbless hooks. Stuff like that happens. Yeah, that really didn't hurt. Huh. I'm gonna give that back to you. Yeah, I felt the line at first, and then some tension. I was like, oh, that doesn't seem good.
Yeah.
Huh.
But yeah, smack the hook set down. Film this, I bet he eats.